create your reaction. Come on, y'all. See, I've been good at Madison just sitting down, because these men's been tearing my body up. But I thank God. Y'all see me doing flips? I thank God when I walk into treatment centers and saw people being pushed in on wheelchairs. When I walked into treatment centers and saw people on walkers and canes. When I walked in. My God. I just want to encourage takeover, to the takeover, to be faithful to God. I've heard you all pray to be clear, that's too small. Pray for graduation. Let me tell you why. Because if you ain't got the money and God gets you to graduation, that means you want to make sure that you're clear freshman year, sophomore year. Chicago, and when I was at the specialist, he said to me, he looked at all of my records, and he said to me, my God, son, you've never had cancer. I said, wait a minute, my bank account, whoa, Wells Fargo says, oh yes, he said, no, I looked at everything, son, and it would appear that the doctor that you went to was very technical. I said, you're right, how would you know that? You're in Alabama, he's in Chicago. He said, I can look at the inputs and see that the outputs came through a computer, not through a human. So what he said to me was, my God. What he said to me was, it's true that we don't know what it is yet. But I'm so glad that I don't serve a what. See, what's gonna happen when doctors say, are you going to be quiet and cute, and then we got to look at you Saturday morning and pull the brace from your mouth? Or will you say, yet I'm still sick, I'm still going to trust you, yet I'm still on pills, I'm still going to trust you? Yes, it's not looking good, but I guarantee you, I serve a God who will help you see it before you see it. I see myself off medication. I see myself eating full meals. I see myself. Your church on purpose doing your song. And she said, I want to work with you all.